in Paris extremely tricky.
Listen, you live here. I have come from Pardes.
I miss this place.
Because under LV store ban raha
hai. I hate the taste of water.
Mujhe kya thandi lag rahi hai na at this point.
Oh la la, Sara Sarosh.
Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another episode of Travel with Sara, where you and I, we travel together. We're in Paris. And this is my day 2 over here alone. My family is going to be joining me very soon on this trip. I am here for our annual Sarosh family summer holiday that we usually take, but it's very cold. Paris mein bahut zyada climate fluctuate ho raha hai. And kal bahut zyada windy tha in the morning, then it became sunny, and then today it's freezing cold, like I need gloves kind of cold, and I don't have gloves. So I'm just making do with whatever I have. I'm going to go grab breakfast at a cafe, and I'm searching for that right now. इस बार मैं ये एरिया में रुकी हुई हूँ मॉन्पार्नास, और इतना कुछ खास नहीं है इस एरिया के बारे में. लाइक वो जो ओल्ड वर्ल्ड चार्म है पेरिस का, वो इधर है ही नहीं. बट इधर से बस थोड़े वॉकिंग डिस्टेंस पे यू स्टार्ट सीइंग द आईफिल टावर एंड यू स्टार्ट सीइंग दैट ओल्ड वर्ल्डली चार्म. अभी यहाँ पे सुबह के 11 बज रहे हैं, बट बिकॉज आज इतना क्लाउडी है ना, तो धूप ही नहीं है, सब पता ही नहीं चल रहा है टाइम का. मैं उठी तो 8 बजे से हूँ, बट मैं सिर्फ कॉफी पी के रूम में चिल कर रही थी. एंड आई एम गोइंग टू मीट माई फ्रेंड सू ओवर हियर, हु इफ यू ऑल नो ही इज माई फोटोग्राफर फ्रेंड इन पेरिस, एंड ही वॉज देयर इन द लास्ट व्लॉग ऑल्सो. यस्टरडे वी वर चिलिंग कम्प्लीटली फुल्ली. आज भी हमारे प्लान्स है कि हम साड़ी में शूट करेंगे. आई एम गोइंग टू डू सीजन 2 ऑफ सारा इन पेरिस. आई एम डूइंग अ पिंक साड़ी दिस टाइम. लास्ट टाइम वी डिड अ रेड साड़ी, बट रेड इज लाइक ऑफकोर्स द कलर ऑफ लव, सिटी ऑफ लव, इट वॉज वेरी ऑब्वियस. पिंक साड़ी मैंने इस माइंड सेट से चूज किया है क्योंकि अभी देयर इज दिस सॉन्ग ट्रेंडिंग ऑन इंस्टाग्राम कॉल्ड गुलाबी साड़ी. आई थिंक मैं गुलाबी साड़ी एंड गोइंग टू पारी, सो दैट्स द वाइब दैट आई एम थिंकिंग. सिंस इट्स क्लाउडी, सो वाज लाइक वी कैन मीट एट 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, एनी टाइम, एंड इट्स गोइंग टू बी द सेम. सो देन वी डिसाइड टू स्लीप इन अ लिटिल बिट एक्स्ट्रा, गेट सम रेस्ट, बिकॉज बहुत चलना होता है ना यहाँ पे, तो पैर बहुत दुख रहे. एंड ही शोड मी वन स्ट्रीट लास्ट नाइट ओवर हियर दैट आई कैन गो फॉर ब्रेकफास्ट एंड अ लॉट ऑफ क्रेप ऑप्शंस एंड स्टफ. तो मैं उधर तक चल के जा रही हूँ जहाँ पे आई कैन ईट समथिंग डिफरेंट फॉर ब्रेकफास्ट, और मे बी द सेम थिंग बट एट अ न्यू प्लेस. आई ऑल्सो कैरीड माई लैपटॉप बिकॉज आई नीड टू एडिट आज का वीडियो. आज संडे है और मेरा वीडियो रेडी नहीं है चैनल के लिए, एंड आई एम नॉट येट रिवीलिंग दैट आई एम हियर. आई एम जस्ट, इट्स बेटर टू जस्ट यू नो सोक इट इन व्हाइल यू आर हियर. आई व्लॉग फॉर यू ऑल एंड देन यू नो एडिट वंस आई गेट बैक होम. Morning cold is really really cold. Oh, it's green and gross. So my hotel is there at the end of that street, aur yahan pe I'm walking for breakfast in the L shape. ये स्ट्रीट पे अलग अलग टाइप की क्विजींस है. दैट्स कोई जापानीज, दैट्स आसमान रेस्टोरेंट, इंडियन रेस्टोरेंट मिल गए मुझे. सुबह सुबह मुझसे ये सब नहीं खाया जाएगा. आई नीड लाइट अंडा एंड स्टफ. समहाउ आई एम ऑल्सो फाइंडिंग अ लॉट ऑफ प्लेसेस विच आर शट, लाइक दे आर नॉट ओपन. ओह, दिस प्लेस लुक्स प्रिटी. आर्टिसन बुलांजरी. This is my breakfast. I've got a salmon quiche, cappuccino and a strawberry tart. Aur main aaj ka video edit kar rahi hu from this bakery.
One eternity later.
मेरा मेकअप हो गया है. I've done a nice mauve, slightly glittery eye and a red lip because this song goes gulabi saari ani lali lal lal, which is red lip. So I am going for the Parisian red lip with a nice pink saari from Kalki. अभी मैंने सिर्फ ब्लाउज पहन रखा है बिकॉज इसकी डोरी तो मुझे सू से ही बनवानी पड़ेगी जब मैं उससे मिलूंगी. He's just left, so he's gonna take an hour to reach. We are meeting at the same bridge जहाँ हम last time मिले थे जब मैंने red saari shoot किया था. That's the Bir Hakim Bridge. वहाँ से Eiffel Tower का बहुत अच्छा view आता है. But he's gonna take me to a different spot because आज Sunday है, तो I'm sure काफी crowded होगा. Weather का कुछ भी difference नहीं होने वाला है हमारे shoot पे because the weather is just cloudy. There's no sun at all out.
outside today. It's going to be really cold. So I'm very scared कि मैं कैसे शूट करूंगी बिकॉज मुझे सर्दी पकड़ने के फुल चांसेस है. कल बहुत गर्मी थी और आज बहुत ज्यादा ठंडी है और मेरे पास ना वुलन एक भी कोट नहीं. आई थॉट कि ठंडी सबसे ज्यादा स्विट्जरलैंड में होगी. सो आई कैरीड वेरी थिन कोट्स नाउ विथ मी एंड आई कैरीड दी सारीज एंड गाउन्स टू शूट विथ. सो और मम्मी पापा मेरे सारे कोट्स लेके आ रहे हैं. लास्ट टाइम आई शॉट द सारी इन द नाइट टाइम. सो दिस टाइम वी आर शूटिंग इन द डे. डे लाइट में दिस इज व्हाट द मेकअप इज लुकिंग लाइक एंड दिस इज द लिपस्टिक आई अप्लाइड. दिस इज फ्लॉसी कॉस्मेटिक्स इन थेरेपी इन द शेड रेड फ्लैग एंड इट्स अ वेरी प्रिटी रेड कलर. ज्यादा ओपेक नहीं है तो मैं इसको टचअप के लिए कैरी करूंगी अपने बैग में. बरीद से खाना मंगाया है मैंने लंच. अभी भी सू हैज नॉट येट रीच्ड सो आई एम जस्ट गोना ईट लंच इन द रूम बिकॉज़ आई एम फीलिंग वेरी हंग्री. सो बस इसे मैंने खाया है बट वीडियो डाल दी. यूट्यूब वीडियो इज अपलोडेड. द वाई फाई इज गुड ऑफ दिस होटल.
Done.
I'm watching this movie Love Divided and eating my lunch. How does the makeup look? Are you packed?
Nice.
Are you excited to come? Oh ho. Arey arey.
Three suitcases for tera hai kapda aane wala hai.
भाई प्लीज कोट लेके आना. इतनी ठंडी है. मैंने सारे कोट्स तुम लोग को दे दी हूँ. कोट्स नहीं लाई हूँ. कोट्स मेरे को आज एक कोट लेना पड़ेगा. इतनी ठंडी है.
ओ बाप रे.
बहुत वेदर फ्लक्स. द कोट्स आई कैरीड आर सुपर थिन. दे आर नॉट गिविंग एनी वार्म्थ. मॉर्निंग आई वेंट फॉर ब्रेकफास्ट आई वाज फ्रीजिंग. लाइक मैं फिर भी एक्चुअली चला लेती हूँ बट कल डिज्नीलैंड में पता नहीं और कितनी ठंडी लगेगी.
ठीक है.
दिस इज माय गॉर्जियस प्री ड्रेप्ड साड़ी. यू नो आई लव मी अ गुड प्री ड्रेप्ड साड़ी बिकॉज़ मुझे साड़ी ड्रेप करनी नहीं आता है. सू हैज टोल्ड मी एंड गिवन मी द ग्रीन सिग्नल टू लीव. अंदर मैंने पैंट्स थर्मल पहनी है. ये वैसी साड़ी है ना कि इट्स क्रेप मटीरियल तो मैंने इतना इस्त्री किया है बट फिर भी मैंने इधर आके पेरिस में इस्त्री करके इसको रखा था अच्छे से. फिर भी इट्स गॉट क्रीस्ड एंड अभी मैं टैक्सी में बैठूंगी तो आई एम श्योर इट विल गेट इवन मोर क्रीस्ड. Wow, lunch khaki penna was not a good decision. Okay, this is to be turned once and it's a really nice sari. Very, very pretty. It's modern, like designer style. Not apni desi wali sari, but I like how it looks. Something like this. Main mirror mein check karke aati hu. This is how the sari looks. It comes with this belt also to cinch over here, but main nahi carry kar rahi hu. Mujhe nahi acha lag raha.
A few moments later.
Ubers in Paris, extremely tricky. एक बंदा कहाँ जाके खड़ा हो गया एंड देन विद इन वन मिनट ही कैंसिल द उबर एंड आई हैड 7 यूरोज ऑफ कैंसिलेशन फी टू पे. यू कैन ऑलवेज कंप्लेन टू सपोर्ट और फिर वो लोग क्रेडिट कर देते हैं. दैट्स व्हाट आई डिड एंड आई गॉट माय मनी बैक. ऑलवेज कंप्लेन टू सपोर्ट अगर आपकी गलती नहीं हो. 7 यूरो 12 यूरो की जो राइड थी 7 यूरो का कैंसिलेशन फी कैसे मार सकते हो. आई एम अगेन स्टैंडिंग ऑपोजिट नियर दिस कैफे ऑपोजिट द होटल वेटिंग पहले से ओनली क्योंकि ये लोग का ऐसा नहीं होता है जो बिल्डिंग है वो बिल्डिंग के उधर या होटल के उधर पिकअप पॉइंट आप डाल सकते हो. यू हैव टू पुट इट नियर द क्लोजेस्ट स्ट्रीट बिकॉज नॉट एवरीवेयर इज अ पिकअप पॉइंट. नॉट एवरीवेयर अ कार कैन पार्क इटसेल्फ. अभी सडनली बहुत ज्यादा गर्मी है गाइस. वेदर इज चेंजिंग लाइक माय मूड स्विंग्स.
वी आर बैक एट बीर हकीम. Same location, new sari. One and a half year later.
First time was at night, now
in the day.
Yeah.
This is a place where you get a beautiful view of the Eiffel.
Sky is clear today. Should we walk on the other side? Because it's very cold on this side. It's the sun cold. On that side. Listen, you live here. I have come from Pardes. Where you plan to shoot? Arey, this side also the sun. If I stand in the sun, I feel good. I remember this shoot like it was yesterday. Like I came out in a red sari and you were standing. Today I'm out in a
pink. It was freezing.
Yes, I'm freezing today also.
Now you're still freezing.
I'm still freezing. 1 year later, I'm still freezing. Hey, tie my this. Like a shoelace. Last time I taught you, no? Tied. Like a shoelace.
Like a what?
Shoelace.
Shoelace?
Shoelace. How you tie a sneaker
like
lace?
Butterfly.
Yes, but.
It's not you.
Have you even started? I haven't even started telling them and you're already defending yourself. What?
So I had a secret spot where I took photo shoots, mm-hmm. but she sent a message to other photographer to tell him the secret spot.
I didn't know the secret spot.
And now it's occupied.
Occupied. I didn't know of it till right now.
No, till yesterday.
Hello, I didn't assume it's below so Birhaki. You said Trocadero yesterday. I'm happy with the shots we got there though.
That's the Bir Hakim Bridge, one of the best to get your Eiffel Tower photos. वहीं पे best आते हैं. मेरी red sari के भी उधर ही है. अभी आज हमने pink sari का थोड़ा इस side लिया, because अभी हरियाली है spring की. And now we are here at Sue's secret spot, which is clearly not a secret because there are so many people.
No, not so many.
Not so many people.
Just a small family.
It's a Sunday actually, it's not that crowded for a Sunday. Oh, I got these fur chappal. I didn't know Sharon had packed this. So I'm wearing these. I had heels also, but I like these better.
Few moments later,
we come to this cafe and I'm ordering this au poulet fromage, which is chicken and cheese crepe. And you're taking an omelet?
Omelet fromage. Cheese omelet.
Yeah. Merci. Yes. I've got some souvenirs for my friends, which I am not going to show y'all, but yeah, I got it. Here's my crepe, my coffee, which we already had, and his omelet. At what hour in the day? What's the time?
Sorry?
What's the time?
What time?
We're eating anda and nashta. Kuch bhi time pe kuch bhi khate.
Almost 4 p.m.
4 p.m. Evening snack. What is happening to Sue's gimbal?
She's dancing.
Come on.
Look.
It is. She's dancing.
She dances better than Shah Rukh Khan.
We're waiting for our Uber. Going back to the room. And what are we doing then?
And then I go back home because I'm tired.
Really? Tired?
After we come back here. Mm-hmm. For your night photo shoot. Right?
Good. Going shopping?
Oh, yeah.
2 hours later.
This outfit from Milaki is quite the piece. It's a masterpiece, really. And I was so happy the day I tried it only and I knew how I wanted to wear it. I'm wearing it with like ekdam bold gold jewelry, this big earring and like this big stag. Both are from Ishkara. I've removed my diamond rings and we're just keeping the attention over here, like on the top. And my footwear choice is really poor because iske saath matching mein bas koi bhi footwear nahi hai. So I will eliminate shooting that. Let's go.
She's Maharaja wife.
What wife?
Maharaja wife.
I wish. Here I am only the Maharani. Where are we going now? We're going to Zara to shoot. So Sue has got me his coat. Since I have not got a lot of woolen coats and I'm going to wear this and then we'll remove it during the shoot. But first we are going shopping. And my room's a mess, guys, and room service bhi nahi aaya, so it is what it is. We are coating up because it's cold outside. Aur andar maine thermal leggings pehen rakhi hai.
No, she just don't want to show her sexy side. Okay.
Let's go. We're first going to Champs-Élysées to the Zara. That was one of my favorite places last time during Christmas because it was lit up so beautifully.
Yeah.
And I bought my Dior bag also from Champs-Élysées. But now there won't be any lights. But I'm excited to go nonetheless.
No lights and no bag.
No lights and no bag. Clearly. We're going and buying some denims for Mama from Zara. And it shuts at 8 p.m. So we are a little bit on a run. And then we'll go back to Bir Hakim to shoot this gorgeous dress which is inside this coat right now. Oh, should we go to the pharmacy and get strepsils? In and out quickly, okay? Strepsils and Pandol. I changed my footwear, by the way, guys. You forgot your Navigo? How is that possible? He never forgets. Use the other ticket. Use the other ticket that we have. We took three tickets because I have to go back too. Oh, he found it. What is wrong? Your brain is in a funk today. Somebody's gonna propose there. So cute. Look. Veer Hakim, we were down. Now we're on the train. Leke upar se ja rahe. Oh my god. I missed this place. The minute we were on the stairs, Sue was like, start your video, start your video, start.
You know? I try to do my best so to make your videos better.
I miss this place. My Dior store.
We did a store there.
Yeah.
You see, look.
Oh, the new one? Oh my god, I've not seen the new one. Oh my god, I've not seen the new one. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I saw it on Instagram.
First,
yes.
We go to Zara because they're gonna close.
Okay.
And then we go to Milita.
Okay, sir. This is the new Louis. Is it still being made? Is
actually,
there a crane inside?
There is renovation inside.
Yeah.
And they hide it like that.
Oh. So this is not how the store is going to look finally?
No.
Ah. Just imagine hiding renovation with a Louis. Oh my god.
Yeah. They have money, so.
So freaking cool. Just look at that. It's a briefcase on the road. Because it's inside LV store. Ban raha hai. Everywhere we look, there's an LV. Is this a sign?
Yeah.
Is this a sign?
They want your money.
I do want my.
This is new too.
It's new?
Yeah, the.
Outside, right? Outside. It looks temporary. It's done up like golden thing. Zara! Something I can afford at Champs-Élysées.
Close or what?
No. Let's enter. Please. Thank you. Arigato daimasu.
Okay, now you give me your phone and you're gonna find your jeep.
The street. My size is not there. 42 is not there. 40 is there. 44 is there. Where's the 42? I'll get white.
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Yeah, it's good.
You
oh, this is very small.
What? This? Cute.
No.
No?
Oh, it's weird.
It's good?
It's like someone working in the marine.
But it's such a cute. We're going to Disneyland.
Yeah, sure. It's good.
Cute?
Yeah, but with the blue jeans.
Blue jeans, I'm not able to find, no? So mm-hmm. That's why I took the white.
There is more outfits.
This
in the other
will
floor.
Also fit me. Don't you think?
Mm-hmm.
I'll
Look,
take the medium.
Two Sara Sarosh.
I'll take the medium.
Uh huh.
But the small would fit me.
Yeah, okay.
Medium?
Medium, yeah.
Denim skirt?
No.
Too cold. There are no denims. Oh, for you!
What?
My size.
Ah, 42. Yeah. Ah, that's better.
Better?
Uh huh.
Perfect. The length is perfect. See the length?
Mm-hmm.
For me, we'll get a belt. But this top is not going with this.
See,
but
yeah.
I'll get this and we'll get another top for this one. Red for Disneyland. Should I?
No.
With this blue jeans for Disney.
Try
pink,
it. But
pink Disney.
Yes.
Find a Nate.
Look at the price.
Ah, yeah, it's expensive.
Very expensive.
This one is good. How much this one?
Turn it. Da-da-da-da.
50.
Yeah, it's less expensive at least.
Less expensive. It will fit
me. M?
It's large. Will fit me. Shopping is done. I have an outfit for tomorrow. All good. Now.
Do you want an ice cream?
Ice cream?
Yeah.
I actually want ramen.
Ramen, you have to go to Chartwell Airport. You take a flight to Tokyo and you ask for ramen. Here, there is no good ramen. Okay?
Please. Or soup or just something warm.
Okay, now we have two foods, but we can have. Kind
of Jeff the Bruce.
Yeah.
No, I don't want ice cream. Okay. My throat is sore.
What do you want?
Soup.
Soup.
French onion soup.
We have to.
French onion soup.
We have to shoot in 1 hour, and we have 30 minutes to go there, so we don't
so
have time.
We have 15 minutes to drink soup.
No.
Anywhere. French onion soup is good everywhere. This is France. Please.
We don't have time.
Please. You know, look at me so I can convince you.
The sunset will not wait for us.
No soup for me. This is the building. पीछे काम चल रहा है और उधर छुपा रहे हैं देखो वो पीछे की बिल्डिंग में. Last time Sue and I took a photo over here in front of this building also. It's on my Instagram. Good days. And now you're not letting me have French onion soup also.
No.
Come on then.
No.
There's so much time to sunset. And it's so cloudy.
I mean, Harry, if you want, we go to McDonald's.
McDonald's and get what? I have eaten at this cafe, George Fry.
No,
the
no,
soup is good over here.
George Fry?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go.
No, we will mess up.
Oh. It's almost blue hour, which is when they turn on the city lights. Sunset ho chuka hai. Aur abhi bas kuch hi der mein Eiffel will start sparkling. What's the time? 8:55.
It's gonna light up.
No, 9 o'clock, right?
9 o'clock, yeah.
So right now it's 8:55?
53.
7 minutes.
Now we are waiting for all these lamps to light up, these. To get some magic light, like the Eiffel Tower light up, sparking, and all the lamps lighting up. It's gonna be magical.
Ah, how have you timed this? That's why you didn't let me eat my French onion soup.
You prefer this or a soup?
Soup.
You can order Uber Eats and I choose by myself.
Correct. Oh, look, it's getting fully golden. Ah, the magic of night in Paris. That does something to me, that noise. Are you a car person? I love it. I'm a car person. A few minutes later. हमने क्या रेस किया है जैसे ही ब्लू आर हुआ और आईफल स्पार्कल करने लगा सो वाज लाइक इन अ मैराथन लेट्स शूट आई होप इट्स टर्नड आउट गुड आई डोंट नो हाउ फास्ट वी शॉट सो इज कैरिंग हिज लाइट एंड मुझे क्या ठंडी लग रही है ना एट दिस पॉइंट उसका कोई हिसाब ही नहीं है बट समहाउ इन पेरिस आई जस्ट बिकम इम्यून टू द कोल्ड व्हेन यू हैव टू शूट नेक्स्ट टू दिस ब्यूटी एंड स्पेशली व्हेन इट स्पार्कल्स
We are stressed.
Why? So you why, are stressed.
So why I want to come here? Because the sky is blue and the Eiffel Tower lighting and it's gonna sparks and it sparks only for a few minutes. And the blue sky with the artificial lights of the city stay only a few minutes. So all this to get a scene like this. Oops. And it's gonna spark.
3, 2, 1. Oh, yeah! God. It's giving Cleopatra.
Yeah.
Oh, you had your fun, huh?
You're good. I'm happy about that.
Really good ones.
Ooh la la.
Ooh la la.
Ooh la la, Sara Sarosh.
This doesn't need a transition reel. It's a reel in itself. See the proposal we saw from the metro, guys. You're up close. So pretty, so cute. Is it happening right now or just the decor?
No, not yet. I think they are waiting for the... Actually, the man come up with the woman and they surprise her. They stopped here and he proposed.
Oh,
and there is always photographer and...
Have someone. You done a lot of proposals here?
A little, yeah. Some.
We got to eat ramen. We're at Fukushima. Japanese food. We both love ramen. Japanese. Where is- Finally, I'm getting my soup. It's not French onion, but it's soup.
We found an onion soup, but
yeah, we found it.
Japanese.
The vibe of the restaurant was not vibing, so I said no. Mm-hmm. Have this quietly. I'm eating rice only after ages. Mm-hmm. I've been on an off rice diet. All right, I'm back in Montparnasse. I have reached my hotel. Bahut thandi hai. Main metro se chalke hotel tak ja rahi hu. Suit of the same metro as me, but he's left aage uske ghar ke liye. It's been a long day, but what a fulfilling day. In Paris, I feel like every day has so much. Paris has so much beauty. It's just untouched beauty. Sometimes I'm just like their old city charm is still there. Kya maza hai yaar shoot karne mein. Both the sari shoot was also beautiful and this very bold outfit that I'm wearing under the coat. Bahut hi beautiful hai. Sare photos, videos, sab kuch bahut mazedar hai. I'm excited to like get back home and edit everything. But I know ki ab main hotel room jaake literally sar rakhte ke saath so jaungi aur kal hamara kafi lamba din hai. Which is going to be the next vlog. We are going to Disneyland Paris finally. I'm so so excited. My voice is in the parking lot. But yeah, Sue and I are going to Disneyland. And we'll see you in the next one from there. After that, Sona has to rest. I can have Disney mein bahut sari maze kar sake. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget a big thumbs up. What is your sauce for sure? Goes to Yash Khamkar. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be part of next video's sauce for sure, you know what to do. Hit the subscribe button, bell icon right next to it. I'll keep comment down below. Send me hashtag SarahSquad and transport my next video's SarahSquad show. I was guys very soon in that video. From Paris, our solo trip is coming to an end. Tomorrow is the last solo adventure before my family joins us. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye!